TVC News gathered that the terrorists are occupying a location in Regina, which is connected to Birningwari, the home of a faction of ISWAP led by Babakura of the Buduma tribe in the Lake Chad region. It was reported earlier yesterday that some victims were rescued and safely kept at military facilities, but developments today has confirmed the contrary. We'll bring you more details soon as we have them.